I don't know which Palestinian needs to hear this, but if you're not praying and you're not practicing Islam anymore, then guess what? The Zionists have succeeded. They have succeeded in stealing the one thing from you that is the most valuable thing anyone can ever have.